transformation, the will becomes free. More for me. A skeleton will clean up this mess later. By one, life vanishes from this world. Death. One more for the stockpiles. Another step towards my eternal kingdom. Your frail bodies fail you. You know, if this keeps up, I'll be done purging the world ahead of schedule. Rivers will run red. It embellishes my undead features, no? Finally, this item finds its way into my capable hands. It embellishes my undead features. Carve open their husks. death. As you were in life, you will be worth something in death. Blood and vigor. Strength through pain. Strength through pain. One by one, life vanishes from this world. My will is a tide that will wash away your pathetic civilizations. keep you waiting. Had to slaughter a couple thousand armored meat bags on my way here. But you know how it is. After all, how could I forget my beloved foes, huh? Oh, I was thinking of having a little party to celebrate my victory, and I came here to hand out your invitations personally. You who wants to find me and imprison me will now call me Master. Obey! What is the meaning of this?
You have done well. The potential for corruption lies in all life. And when it grows too great, only the Avatar of Death can provide the cure. This once noble order has become a poison for the soul and a blight upon the land. And now that it is gone, life can begin anew. Return to your grave, for your work here is done.
You aim to deny me my rightful kingdom?
Yours will be a kingdom of peace. Your name will be honored and feared until you are needed again. Take my offer, Necromancer, or resist. Your fate is already woven.
Fate? A Necromancer knows much about fate. Would you like me to tell you what it is? Death. It is the inescapable end that awaits all mortals. Especially the sanctimonious idiots who presume to use me. I am nobody's puppet. I am the puppet master, and in death, you will all dance upon my strings.